Oh yeah! Look what I did. Made some friggin' swords. Or maybe they're short swords, or daggers, or knives, or and they're made of wood, but who cares? I made some swords! They're awesome! I'm definitely like 10 times cooler holding these. They're like plus 5 to coolness each. And they're super light, you know, because they're made of wood. Ah, man. I'm so happy about these. I made this sketch, I don't know, years ago. I was just doing this, like, sketch, and it was supposed to be like an elven blade. It was supposed to be a sword. But when I came out here in the shop, I saw some videos of people making swords out of wood on YouTube, and I thought, you know what, I can do that. So I came out here, and I wanted a light-colored blade, but my piece of maple that I had was only 20 inches long, so I scaled it down, which was perfect. The handle came out perfect for a one-handed, you know, dagger. But then I wanted to make two, so I had a piece of walnut, and I thought, you know, the dark, light, you know, blade thing would be sweet. And it did turn out good, so. And I just figured, you know, if you're going to make an impractical wooden sword, you might as well make an impractical design. You know, I don't know anything about knife making or blade design or anything, but these feel cool. I did, when I was making them, I left them really thick all the way to the tip, just because, you know, they are wood. I don't plan on hitting anything with them, but, you know, they're not, I didn't taper this down towards the tip. I left it thick all the way out, which, you know, it looks fine from the side and even looks fine from the front. It's just, if it was out of metal, you know, that would taper down to a tighter point. But anyway, time to go vampire hunting, right? Yeah, wooden swords. You know, I don't know how to fight with knives, but, you know, I never hold swords or anything. But these are sweet! Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know what you think. Comment, share, subscribe, like. If you guys make some swords, let me know. Show them to me. Oh, look at that. They're gonna look so cool on my wall!